Hey guys, Gaming Dude. I'm playing some Fallout 4 modded. I'll tell you what's happened so far is basically I'm a Brotherhood of Steel initiate, gone out searching for some supplies and everything, trying to impress the higher-ups and whatnot over here. I found a motorcycle, got it fixed up and running. The storm got really bad and I found my way to this place called Lexington. Searched around this old restaurant, I guess, called Slocum Joe's. Haven't gone much further. I guess I'm gonna head over here to this Red Rocket and see what's up. I'd like to find a bed, sleep through the night, hopefully the storm will quit. Thank you.
fucking throwdown!
Thank you.
You better get a move on. It's not a good idea to keep Paladin Dance waiting.
Guildscribe Halen, personal log entry 324A. I'm starting to wonder if joining the Brotherhood of Steel was a good choice. I originally signed up seeking protection and comradeship, but I'm worried that I've traded away a bit of my humanity in the process. The Brotherhood's message of hope for the future is idealistic and noble, but their methods leave a lot to be desired. The leadership seems especially misguided. Instead of diplomacy, they wield violent confrontation to exert control. Despite all that, I've been successfully avoiding the fighting by following the career path of a field scribe. I suppose only time will tell how long I can stand the sight of spilled blood over my own moral fiber.
Man, that was a hell of a fight, wasn't it?
Watching those barrels get blown apart was the
best thing I've seen in weeks.
Has anyone ever told you that you're a bloodthirsty maniac?
Has anyone ever told you that you have the cutest little smile when you try to get angry?
Nice try, Reese. Nice try.
Paladin Dance.
You ready to move out?
Ready.
Outstanding. Follow me, and try not to lag behind.
Well, guys, I think I'm going to go ahead and wrap this video up. I guess I'm going to be helping out Dance go clear those synths out and do that one story mission, I guess. I think I'm not going to really be using that motorcycle mod anymore because it's just kind of awful, really. They need to do a lot of work on that before it's really any fun. I mean, honestly, the speed is terrible. I think you probably move about the same whether you're walking or running. It seems like actually maybe running you move faster. For now, I'll just say live long and game on.